Hi friends, before understanding what is a barter system, let us listen to this story. Hi, she is Reva. He is Reva's friend, Anj. This is Reva's house. This is Anj's house. Anj has a backyard and there are so many trees in the backyard. Reva and Anj are neighbors. Every day after coming back from school, they play together with other friends. Anj and Reva study in the same school. It's a summer time now. Soon, vacations will begin. Today is the last day of the school. Anj and Reva are happy that their holidays have begun. Vacations start. During vacations, Reva enjoys playing, learning dance, reading books, watching kids' movies and cartoons on laptop. Today is 25th March. It's Reva's mom's birthday. Reva has made a beautiful card for her mom. Reva wishes her mom. Today, mom has some important meeting in the office, but mom promises Reva that she will be back home early to celebrate her birthday. Reva is planning to surprise her mom by preparing a mango ice cream. As soon as her mom leaves for the office, she goes to the kitchen to check the ingredients. Milk, check. Sugar, checked. Oh, there are no mangoes. Reva becomes sad. Then suddenly, the doorbell rings. Reva goes to open the door. It's her friend Anj. Anj has come to play with Reva. Reva looks sad. Why are you sad, Reva? Asks Anj. Reva tells Anj that she wants to surprise her mom by preparing mango ice cream, but there are no mangoes at home. Anj has an idea. Anj reminds Reva that there is a mango tree in his backyard from where they can pluck mangoes. Anj asks Reva, "What will I get in return, Reva?" She promises Anj that she will make extra scoops of ice cream for him in return of mangoes. Reva and Anj go to backyard to pluck the mangoes. After plucking mangoes, both of them come back to Reva's home. Anj helps Reva in preparing the ice cream. And hooray, ice cream is ready. Now it's time to refrigerate. Both Anj and Reva are waiting for Reva's mom to return from the office. Just then the doorbell rings. It's Reva's mom. Surprise! Shout both the kids. Reva's mom is very happy. Then they take her mom to the kitchen. Reva has prepared a delicious mango ice cream for her mom. As promised, she has prepared extra scoop of ice cream for Ansh. All of them enjoy their ice cream and celebrate mom's birthday. So this was a story of Reva, wherein she wanted to surprise her mom by preparing a mango ice cream, and her friend Ansh helps her in preparing a mango ice cream. He also plucks the mangoes from his backyard, and in return, Reva prepares an extra scoop of ice cream for him.